Music. Music surrounds us every day. Music in the elevator, music in the car, music from headphones, music coming from a man on the street trying to make a living the only way he knows how. The music a city makes when everyone starts to wake up and car engines start and coffee is made and people yawn and stretch. Music is everywhere and affects us without us even noticing. Music makes us move, makes us dance, makes us hum and tap to the beat. We can get lost in music. But how does music affect our brain? Music, feelings you can hear.
I think learning an instrument helps you learn a whole lot about yourself. It's really a valuable tool in self-development, in growing as a person, in growing as part of our community. It's just a really wonderful way to get to know yourself and the world.
El Sistema is a philosophy based in Venezuela. It started about 40 years ago in Caracas by this man named José Antonio Abreu, who was a genius musician and politician. And 40 years ago in Venezuela, they had no youth leadership, youth programming in the country of Venezuela, and so he actually started a youth orchestra.
My heart belongs to music. I love it.
Your medicine now.
Our healthcare system imagines the human to be a very complicated machine. We have medicines that can adjust the dials. Blood pressure, oh, turn that down. Blood sugar, oh, turn that down. We haven't done anything to touch the heart and soul of a patient.
One resident that barely opened her eyes, she didn't respond. Knew her for 2 years. Once we put the iPod on her, she started shaking her feet. She started moving her head. It was amazing.
Who am I? Huh? Who am I? I'm your daughter.
By exciting or awakening those pathways, we have a gateway to stimulate and reach somebody who otherwise is unreachable.
Oh. Takes me back to my school days. Oh, God, that's beautiful.
Does it make you happy to sing for us?
Yeah.
Don't cry. The opportunity to live and grow and become elders. The aging that we experience holds in it very important learnings and lessons.
There is no pill that does that.